both outside or out, I can see a sick person.
But the one about
you man call hope.
I have you hope.
A room mono.
Hope a room mono.
Is that you?
Okay.
How are you? Quiet place.
Hey,
a room mono.
Sir.
That's your parents.
Yes, sir.
Your husband is the bitch.
Yes, sir.
Don't answer your husband's man. You never pay your dad. We have paid children for you.
Yes, sir. She's with them always as one of your daughter because she called your mama. Why? She wants to get married. And you said, how can she marry before your daughter? Only you know what you did. Now let me shout. Only you know what you did. She forced it.
Oh, wait, oh, yeah.
And you that make her force it.
No, wait, oh, yeah.
He's taking her from different countries.
Oh, Maria, I don't know what you're teaching.
You have seen so many pastors. Remember Jesus? Quiet, please. We are taking her to church so people will not suspect you. Many pastors, many prophets can tell you to not see something.
And
girl is dying gradually. And you carry her to this church.
We are
shouting, we are praying. But it's you that did something that makes her sick so she won't marry before your daughter. I don't have a long story to tell. I don't have a long prophecy to give. I have a declaration to make. I will hate that girl. She will go with her leg.
Okay, don't pray about
it. Immediately you reach your house, the sickness I cast out from that girl will enter inside you.
Justice.
Justice.
justice. The Bible says a justice God.
I was not
he gives me pain in my heart.
How
people will pretend and go to Boston that Boston will not see them.
And
when they go out, they'll conclude in their heart, justice are not
seen.
Church has no power. And I swear, I cannot be a pastor in the church. The devil will deceive me. I'm here to show that God is great. I'm not going to be able to do it. Whatever you say,
you are going to give
through. What are you going to do now?